Today is the day that I go jump out of an airplane from 14,000 feet, all because my friend didn't want to go alone. I don't think I'm ready.
Veggie omelet, eggs benedict, and of course, the Oreo pancakes.
So I am treating this like my last meal. I don't know if this is a good idea to eat this much food before I go jump out of an airplane or not, but I'm gonna go for it.
We're legitimately doing this. I thought maybe at some point the rain or wind or a hurricane would come through, but it's not happening. It looks like we are literally
sunny skies, baby.
We're gonna do this. It's probably gonna be better than I have in my mind. It was one of those things that I said I was never going to do. I guess never say never, because here we are.
The breeze feels good. The sun is shining.
Oh, we're about to get real breeze, girl.
The sky is blue. It's perfect day. Perfect weather.
Perfect day to jump out of a perfectly good airplane.
I mean, what could really go wrong?
I went ahead and signed my waiver. Pretty much had to say that it's okay if I die, which is very reassuring. I watched the video where the guy said that there is not now or ever a perfect parachute packer. So that was really uplifting.
Today your first day or?
Yeah, I used to work at Subway before this.
Subway, excellent. So seriously, how many jumps have you done?
Around 3,000. Been here about 10 years jumping.
Any really good advice before we go?
Have fun, don't die.
Have fun and don't die. That's the only two rules I have. Excellent. Well, I've already screwed up on the first one. I feel like I'm going to pee myself a little bit. But
oh, we don't want to do that.
I brought an extra pair of pants.
Let's go.
Already?
Yeah.
Profusely sweaty or it's hot in here. I'm not sure which one.
That's normal, I think.
I'm really nervous.
I would
do it even higher.
I survived! Yeah! We came, we conquered, and we survived. Most importantly.
Yeah, and we had a lot of fun.
My favorite part was like the hang gliding, parachuting, swirling in the air.
Oh, mine was the total free fall into oblivion.